Caleb's been gone for a while, so what do we need to know about him going into season 5?
You know, he has been through a lot on PLL and in Ravenswood. Right. So he's at this point now where he is questioning humanity and the world itself, you know? So he kind of comes back to Rosewood in a way thinking things might go back to the way they were when he left, mm-hmm. but he sees that they're not the same. So that just sort of puts him over the edge, and he kind of gets into a lot of trouble with his own integrity, and like he's just no longer like the good guy.
What does this mean for Hannah and Caleb? Like, what's going to happen? The breakup was very devastating for us. I'm sorry.
You and me both. No, I'm just kidding. Honestly, there is absolutely hope for them. I truly think they're soulmates. But, you know, Caleb's going through some hard times. Hannah's going through some hard times, too, having Allison back.
She's going to go a little dark.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. She has, like, black hair extension things put in. And, yeah, she has a dark side to her, for sure.
Take me back to that first day for you, because I know you talked to us about you were a little nervous when you first came on the show, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I mean, I remember my very first scene was with Shay. And it was like this big production. We were like on the back lot at Warner Brothers, and it was just like, do it, you know? And I luckily just loved the character so much, and the group of people I was around were so positive and wonderful that I just like felt right at home. And they kept having me back for more and more, and you know, now I've been part of the family. And it's like, it's just, honestly, it's a little bit emotional for me because literally, I'm getting a little choked up as I'm talking about this, but I mean, I think it's rare in this world and in this business to like find really good people, and the fact that you get to like work on what you love, you know what I'm saying, with these types of people, it's like such a blessing.
If you loved this interview, then be sure to click right here to see another interview with a Pretty Little Liar from the 100th episode party.